Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's Vlogmas day 2. If you go watch the video that I posted yesterday, was Vlogmas day 1. That's where I have my new intro, which y'all have already seen. You know, because, you know, it's the start of the video. But I just woke up. Literally, I did. It's 9:46. Sorry, I was trying to read it on the camera, but it's backwards. I was like, yeah, I can't do that. But, yeah, there's not really gonna be much going on today. Usually Wednesdays, is a school day for us. We don't go to school or have Zooms. We just have schoolwork. So, I let us sleep in on that day because there's no need in getting up early if all we have is schoolwork. So, yeah, Karina actually got up before I did, so, yeah. So, today's probably not gonna be like a, very fun, I guess, vlog because, yeah, but I'll try to do something to make it kind of fun. Here's Karina. She's watching
my video.
Yeah, go check out her video, Vlogmas Day 1 on her channel, which is Karina's Life. I just woke Ashton up. Oh, yeah, we have new ornaments on our tree. I don't know. Here's a tree update. But our great-grandpa gave us some new ornaments to put on the tree. We have this and this little... it's still on the table. But we have this where we could put hot dishes on. It's pretty cool. Here's Matilda. Say hi, baby! She likes to look outside, so I'm probably gonna open the door and feel how cold it is also, because, yeah, yesterday it was cold, in case you didn't watch my other video. It's colding in today. It's probably like 30 degrees outside, so... oh yeah, we also got these candles. I know I'm just like showing you guys Christmas decorations, but might as well. It's this green candle. And we got this red one to go in the living room. I'm about to open the window in here so that it's brighter. It's a little bit brighter in here, but yeah. Oh yeah, it's been a while since I gave you guys an update on the snake, but it's in the cage in its little cave right there. Yeah. Oh shit, you can't see it. Well, hold up, let me go to the other side. There's that. Yep. It doesn't really do much. It just sits there where it goes and like drinks or something, but that's about it. Hey guys, so I'm about to make myself some breakfast. I got some milk in this pink cup. And yeah, I gotta go get something to eat though. So I have like a 5-year-old appetite going on right now for my breakfast. Got some Eggos. Some applesauce and these little juices. Let me tell you guys though, these things are good. So yeah, but that's my breakfast. This. Hey guys, so I just got done eating, so I'm about to get dressed. So I'm wearing this and some leggings today because it's kind of cold. Alright guys, I'm about to do my schoolwork. Got my pencil. And I'll get back with you later. Here's my grade so far, you guys, in school. So, let's see. F1 is my grade right now because it's almost the end of the semester. So that's first period, second period, third period. And I don't have a fourth period. That's my college classes. In case y'all didn't know, I'm in early college. And they don't do the grades until at the end of, like, once you're done with college. And yeah, that's from not joining Zooms. So, yeah. I had to do my first period. I'm gonna go down. And today's work is this Traveling Wednesday. We do that every Wednesday, and we have this certain state or country that we have to, you know, so-called visit, but we gotta like do stuff on it. And I usually, it says one of these questions, I usually do the middle one, so, actually, oh, it's different questions this time. I'll probably do the top one, but actually no, bottom one, because I don't like Google Maps. So I'm done with this, now I'm about to see what else I gotta do. This is my second period, so scroll down. So I gotta do that and that.
Just finished my work for second period. Now I'm about to take a break and go thaw out some dinner. Put on heat real fast since it's cold. So first thing I do is I put napkins here and I open this. Yeah, it's kind of hard. So we have this automatic thingy that like puts the kerosene in there. So I just do this, put that in there, and then press this button. And automatically puts it in there, and then this thing tells when it gets full. So it's already full, so I just kind of close this and close that also. So I open this and like turn this, and then this tells whether it's lighting or not. And then it'll lighten this thingy. See, like fire. See, then the flame starts. I'm gonna close that. Actually, I'm gonna keep lighting it because sometimes it don't light. I have to like hold it. And wait for it to heat. So I got the kerosene going. It's still trying to go all the way around. But yeah, that's so it'll start warming up the house. So for dinner, we're about to have chicken breasts. So I'm about to thaw some out. Got four big ones, so I'm about to put hot water so they'll thaw. Got it in the sink. I have Matilda with me. Hi, baby. She doesn't like to be held very much, but. Hey guys, I'm about to cook some lunch. It's 12:45. Me and Karina are both vlogging. But yeah, I have some spinach, so I'm probably gonna eat some of that.
Oh my God,
So I'm gonna be making some fries for everybody, and then I have some school lunch chicken nuggets, which are pretty good, something to eat. And Karina's making some ramen noodles over there.
And I'll eat the fries with you.
And vlogging. And Ashton's in his room, but I'm about to make fries for everyone. Making some fries. About to do the oven at like 375. That's what I'm eating also. That's tomato juice. I don't know what that is. And that's chicken nuggets. We're eating fries. There's Karina doing her schoolwork.
I gotta do 80 minutes.
Hey guys, I'm about to fold laundry. I've just been sitting on my bed looking at Instagram. Hey guys, so I'm about to do some dishes. We got the Christmas music going on. Got all the house clean and stuff like that. But look at the sunset. You can't really see it, but maybe just a little. It looks better in person, but sun's starting to set. It's like 4:43. Hey guys, so I'm just gonna watch some YouTube. It's kind of dark, I know, but yeah, I'm gonna do that until Dad gets home. It's 4:52. So yeah. Alright guys, I'm about to do dishes. Hey guys, I just got done playing Among Us. Now I'm about to get a shower. Hey guys, I just got out of the shower. There's Matilda.
He's showering.
But now I'm about to write in my diary. If you guys didn't know, I keep one. That's what it looks like.
Hi, Muffin.
Hey guys, the end of the video is nighttime. But please like and subscribe and bye.
Bye.
Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.